Hello guys, I'm here with my another video and today I'll be creating a summer makeup look. I hope you all will like it and let's get started. So as this is a summer makeup look, I will be applying some concealer first. This one I'll be using by Golden Rose and my shade is 01. Not too much, just a little bit under my eyes. Now, back to my CC cream. It doesn't take too much time to blend it with a brush. That's why I'm using it today. And this nose ring is causing me some trouble. Yeah, pretty much done. Now it's time to set the CC cream with my MAC Studio Fix, and I'm using this powder brush. This is also from Beige Cosmetics. Much done, and as usual I'll be using my eyebrow powder and I'll be applying the powder with this eyebrow brush from BH Cosmetics. Well, let me use another mirror. Should I leave it like this? Done, I guess. So I have done my another eyebrow off camera, so I can save some time. And now, okay, I want to try some, you know, a little bit of eye makeup today. Just a simple look. I will be using this palette to create this look. This one from Makeup Revolution. Okay. As the transition color, I will be using this one. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but let me try. I'll try to make it a little faster. Now I'll apply some golden shadow on my crease, and I'll be applying it with the help of this brush. This golden shade, this one. I hope I'm putting it correctly. I don't know. Let me use another mirror. Okay. Yeah, now it's easy for me. I'm not getting the right pigment with this brush, so I'm gonna use my finger to get the expected pigment. Okay, now I'm getting it. Now, I'll be again applying some transition color to blend that really well. Yeah, and now in my outer corner, I'll be applying a dark chocolate shadow. This brush is from EcoTools. So far, it's going well. If there is any flaw, I hope I can fix it later. So I have applied my eyeshadows. I hope I did it well. And now I will be applying Kohl pencil. This one. This is Lakme Iconic Kajal. I won't be using any eyeliner. I'm really scared of it, especially on camera. I won't be creating any sharp line. I'm applying it like this. And later on, I'm gonna smudge it with the help of a pencil brush. Everything is fixable, so let's not worry. Where is the pencil brush? Here, this one from BH Cosmetics, of course. Let me smudge it. So I'm taking a little bit of eyeshadow and joining these two lines together. Okay. I'm done, I guess. So I'm taking a little bit of eyeshadow and joining these two lines together. Okay. I'm done, I guess. So I have applied my mascara off camera, and now I'll be putting some highlighter in the inner corner of my eyes. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Now I'll be putting a little bit of bronzer. This one from pharmacy. And the brush, this is a flat contour brush. This is from BH Cosmetics. I'll keep it light, not too dark, as I'm not creating any party makeup, so simple is always good. done, I guess. And for my nose, I don't have any brush. I have, but it's not here. So I'll try to manage with it. Okay, a little bit on my forehead. Okay, now it's time to apply some blush. Where is my blush brush? I think mistakenly I have applied my powder with my blush brush, and this one is still fresh. Well, this is my powder brush, and this one I use for applying blush. I'll be mixing all the colors together and dab off the extra and apply it on the apple of my cheek. Yeah. I hope it's not too much, but if it is too much, I'm sure I can fix it, as this brush is still fresh. Let me use it. Okay. Pretty much done. This one. This is one of my favorite shades. Give Me Mocha by Wet n Wild. Well, I'm done with my makeup. Now I'll be setting my hair, and today I'm gonna show you how I iron my hair. This is the iron that I use. This is from Remington. As I'm shooting with my front camera, everything is flipped. So I'm turning it on, and okay, I'll give it some time. Meanwhile, let me arrange my stuffs that I have used to create my look. I know this is not the correct way. I am supposed to divide my hair into sections, but honestly, I cannot do that. The way I'm doing it, it's just perfect for me. So I don't need to bother. You can see I have straightened my hair, and it's looking pretty good. This is the best hair straightener I have ever used. I really love it. Okay. I'm done. I'm down, I guess. Yeah. Let me switch it off.